Hi, everyone. I'm Joan Fortuno. For the past 3 years, the Adult Faith Formation Committee has been pleased to sponsor fall and spring programs that have been well received. Thank you. Since we cannot come together safely this fall, the committee is sponsoring a program, an exceptional program, on Formed called Presence. It's about the Eucharist, and we found it to be sublime.
Hi, I'm Mary St. Amand. We think the program Presence will speak to both your mind and your heart. Spoiler alert, if the opening story of Session 3 does not touch you, we don't know what to say. As you follow the speaker's story, ponder the radical transformation in her life. Then ponder your own journey in the faith. If you have any questions about the Mass, the Eucharist, or anything you have seen on the videos, you are welcome to email them to us. Our Director of Liturgy, Deacon John Giacci, has graciously agreed to answer them. Please go to the parish website for all information on this program.
I'm Margaret Minkwitz, and I would like to share with you a few insights I've gained through viewing the three Presence videos. This is just a taste of what you will see when you watch the videos. The session one is God is with us. There's shared examples over time of the lengths that people have gone to protect the Eucharist. They also talked about meals being traditionally more than just providing nutrition. A meal is a time to come together in friendship. God is present with us at Mass in love at the Eucharistic meal. Session two, the story of the Eucharist. For the Jews, the Passover meal was not just remembering, it was making present to them at that meal the events of the Eucharist and the covenant with God. At the Last Supper, a Passover meal, Jesus institutes the Eucharist. Session three, Bread for the Journey. In Exodus, God provided manna to sustain the Jews on their journey from Egypt to the Holy Land. The Eucharist sustains us on our journey through life to heaven. Also, Jesus traveling with the two disciples on the road to Emmaus Easter Sunday gives us an example of the Mass.
So friends, let's not allow a pandemic to keep us from growing in our faith. Let's come together this fall, if only in spirit, to maintain our sense of parish fellowship and to nurture our love of the Eucharist. Again, all information about the program Presence can be found on the parish website. On behalf of all of us on the Adult Faith Formation Committee, Margaret Minkwitz, Mary St. Amand, Eileen Goss, Betty Baldo, Joan Angiulo, Michelle Alexander, Tony Ritter, Georgia Mazarakis, Avis Menino, Charlene Halverson, and me, Joan Fortuno, thank you and God bless.